I lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard, and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Island in focus. Smoke for blend. Where's focus at? Oh. It's over here somewhere. Sailing. Okay. And to have shipwrecks on its shores. Okay.
That's the island. You'll need to be cautious. It will be crawling with pirates.
I should send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. That's my target.
L3 to knock out.
I can offer you a better life than this. Join me. He'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
I have better people. Yes.
I got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make...
I need to go to this island real quick.
No, if anything I hear that could be of interest, to a daring captain.
More speed! Let's move it!
War has changed the face of the Greek world. If it's not Spartans or
Athenians,
it's bandits, pirates. Gods protect us all from mankind. See the island. We'll be waiting for you, Commander.
All right.
Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'll help find your brother, Sailor.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter. So is my brother. Our father.
Interesting.
I've worked as a shipwright.
Okay, yeah.
Then
it's
a deal.
I get it, you're a carpenter.
We'll find these pi-
For now, we got something else. Do the cave.
This is not of this world. What in Hades was that? Doesn't look like I'll find out through this door just yet. Maybe another time.
Nope. Inside that door is a nope. Where's my boat? Where did I... There it is. The guy is stranded on the island. There's a... I know it's not meant for deep water, but... He uses to get the lamp. Here.
Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay!
Oars down!
Should we grab the salvage, Commander?
There's the guy after...
Commander's left the helm! You're released!
He's fishing.
Oh, nice. Be extra careful in this area.
Making that noise.
Yes, who is making that noise? You should investigate it.
Huh?
prisoner.
Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother
Oh, there he goes. You're just gonna run around this island looking for a way out. Alright, I'll just leave you to it then.
Did you find my brother? Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hates...
A spear in my hand?
Of course.
Yeah. Okay. See here what we got. I've leveled up. Let's see here, what do I got in my inventory? Quests. Let's see what we got. Prince of Persia, the Blind King. Can't do that until later.
Commander on board!
Increase speed!
We've spotted some salvage!
Go!
I don't think they can pull the oars any faster!
The archers! We need you! Throw your spear! Cannon!
Back to your marks!
Attack with your spears!
Thank you.
Supposing the loading screen doesn't take an hour to go.
See, the Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
If Nikolaos is your father, I guess that makes you my brother.
Did you take a blow to the head during battle? What are you talking about?
The wolf is my father, as well as yours.
Ridiculous. Before he adopted me into his home, he had two children. And they both died in Sparta many years ago.
Except for the one standing before you now.
You almost fooled me, but I wasn't born yesterday, Mystios. Let's stick to the subject of why you're here. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
I've come to meet the Wolf of Sparta.
You cannot simply meet with Nikolaos. He has command of the entire Spartan army. If you truly came all this way to meet him, you might be disappointed.
Are you sure you're in charge here? You don't strike me as a typical Spartan. Perhaps it's best if I just talk with Nikolaos.
A sense of humor is not a trait I see being useful for a sellsword. If you're here to earn drachmi, though, I could make use of a capable mercenary. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm ready to serve.
You're a different kind. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will take this and present it to my scouts. If you find...
I think I know what must be done.
Remember.
And once I've brought...
Send those Athenian...
Alright, and now I'm in the middle of a war. Alright, and I hate to make this one short today, but I got a lot of kids hanging around my house today.
If I want to get close to the wolf,
so
I'll have to help stand.
Thank you all for watching.
Remember
to hit that follow button, like, and subscribe on the YouTube, and I'll catch you all on the next one. Bye!